evening, everyone. It is nice to see everyone here this evening. We truly appreciate your support and being here. You are in for a wonderful show. The students have been practicing so hard, and they are ready for tonight's performance. So again, thank you so much for being here. I also like to have your attention. Certainly want to thank everyone for the many years that I've been able to spend with all the students and staff at Fairgrave. As you know, I'll be retiring at the end of this year, but I want to just say thank you so much for all your support throughout the years. It has truly been my pleasure to be a part of your life and your children's life. So thank you so much. And now, here is Mrs. Evans and our amazing Fairgrave Orchestra.
Thank you. really have come a long way from the beginning, and it's just so nice to see everything kind of come together here at the end of your concert. Our last piece, I discovered something about us. Most of us love kitties. Who has a kitty? We love kitties. And as most people with cats know, no cat is the same. They all have interesting personalities. So our next piece is actually five small pieces put together. And each piece is like a little bit of a cat personality. And you're gonna hear little things in the music to try to mimic some of the things that our cats do, like evil things. Y'all know what I'm talking about. 4:30 in the morning, boops, because they want their treats, right? Okay. So not naughty piece up. It's really good fun. We are not going to rise between each piece. We do encourage your applause because, well, it helps encourage us to do our best. At the end of all five pieces is when I will ask them to rise. So to finish out our year, we have five pieces for kitties. I'm sorry, they wish that I would tell you the name. The first one is Kitties in Space.
Thank you.
obviously adorable. So cute. So much fun. It's because how can you be angry at him when he's just doing that? So our next piece is called Kitty in the Bounce House.
Thank you.
It'll be just a quick transition. I'm just going to do a little shameless plug to see how I'm here tonight. But for those of you who have students moving up to the junior high school, I'm really doing I really do encourage you to please stay. Our 7th grade orchestra and band and chorus have their performance tonight at 7:30. And you should have a little bit of time to run, grab something to eat, and head on back. But I really do encourage you to come check us out, see how we are doing, and what to expect from your students next year up at the junior high school.
Good evening, everyone. Thank you again for coming out to our fair grades spring concert. We are very excited to perform for you. We're going to kick off our band portion of the program with our Fairgrade, our amazing Fairgrade percussion ensemble, and they are going to pump you up with a percussion cadence called Bacon and Eggs. Pep band. for our spring concert tonight. You know, it's a thing I've never done before, but it's very funny because this is a very fun and hilarious group to work with. So we are the Fairgrade Live Comedy Band, and we've got some band singers for you, though some of the band students describe them as band meats, all right? So we've got some quick, cheesy, lame, I love them, jokes, and Cohen, Max, Jeremiah, and Amaya are gonna give you some really, really great jokes.
What do you call two monkeys that share an Amazon account? Primates.
What is a boxer's favorite drink? Fruit punch. What do you call a factory that produces okay products? A satisfactory.
Acknowledge. These are our sixth grade band members that are having their last fair grade concert tonight. They've done an amazing job. Some of them started online last year. Some of them started in person this year. And they have done so well. I am so impressed. And they are so ready, so incredibly ready for seventh grade band. So when I call your name, I would like you to stand up. And if the audience could give one clap for every student, that would be great. Kieran Fitzgerald.
Thank you.
Before we perform our last piece, I want to give thanks to our amazing, supportive, incredible, caring principal, Jim Samso, who has been so supportive of the music program, our band program. Really, she has done a great job to make sure these kids really get their music education and can perform so well tonight. Can we give her a round of applause?
Thank you. audition for All County Chorus this year, and I had so many amazing singers, and I was only allowed to pick like four. So it broke my heart. I was like, we need to do something extra. So we found a song that would be really fun that we thought people in the audience would enjoy singing along to, and that everybody could get a little minute to shine and show their singing skills. And this is a wonderful bunch. They came in for some lunches, and they would wait for the food and practice, and then they eat and watch first grade, and sometimes they listen. And then be celebrities among the first graders. We're like, oh my gosh, they put them here, it's so exciting. And then they also stayed after school on Monday. Thank you so much to the families who made that happen. I know how hard it is to be flexible. We got to last week and we said, no way, this is going to be pulled off if we don't have extra time. And so thank you so much. You made that happen. We appreciate you so much. So our select choir is going to sing for you. We don't talk about Bruno, but that's all we're going to do. Let's talk about Bruno.
We don't talk about Bruno. We don't talk.
have some really fun tunes for you tonight to look through our program. Our first song is from Newsies, and it's called Seize the Day. And we pretended that the school district told us we had to go to school all summer, and that we were protesting it, and that's what gave us our energy for this. So if you're seeing them, get excited about it. That's why. You just really are like, I want some motivation. In Balding and Fairford. And each school, I have a student suggestion for a song. Some are more difficult than others. And this one was a difficult ask, but I wanted to find a way to make it work. If anybody knows the original piece, it's not exactly a school song usually, but we found a way to make it work. So we are going to sing Freddie Mercury's Don't Stop Me Now by Queen. Okay, friends, are you ready? sure. All right, so I know the sentiment has been said. I want to say it because some of these children, I'm trying to be easy enough, but some of them I know feel more adults. And I get the joy of seeing them come in as preschool and kindergarten to backpack through the size of them and watch them become junior high students and come back and visit me as young ladies and gentlemen. And I'm so touched by that, and I so want you to know that it means so much that your children are part of my life. They teach me as much as I hope I teach them. So we have one more song for my sixth graders. We're celebrating going out to the junior high, graduating the elementary school, and it's called Celebration.